Yes, this is Dr. Rajashekar. I am a senior orthopedic and joint replacement surgeon at Fortis Hospital, Bangalore Road. Today I am going to speak on the fast track knee surgery, nothing but the patient's pain elevating following knee replacement surgery. So we have seen that a lot of patients have a lot of tension, or they are not able to undergo surgery because of the fear of pain. They see a lot of patients, they say my relatives undergone surgery, they have pain, I don't want to undergo surgery. So those problems can be alleviated by this technique of fast track knee surgery. In this, what we do is we counsel the patient preoperatively and we assess them mentally. Once they are mentally ready, then intraoperatively what we do is when we do give multimodal type of anesthesia, that is a spinal plus a femoral nerve block and local infiltration of the painkiller into the joint. With this, the pain is reduced a lot. I've seen a lot of patients are happy. Even older people of 77, 82 years of age, they're able to walk on the same day. And if they undergo surgery in the morning, we're able to walk them, make them walk in the afternoon. With these 2 to 3 days, we are discharged the patient. What is the advantage of this technique is that it can prevent the blood clot in the legs, and it prevents a major complication like pulmonary embolism, which can cause the death of the patient. And it also prevents a bed sore of the patient, which is another problem. The knee is alright, but they have a problem with the bed sores. All these problems of prolonged immobilization can be reduced. So, and we have seen that a lot of people are happy with this technique, and we can over interested, they can make use of this technique. They can come to us.
I am Mr. Ramakrishnan from Hosur, aging 77 years. Underwent the surgery, knee surgery, by Dr. Rajashekar on 13th of July. And on the very first day itself after the surgery, I could easily walk, and there is no pain now. On the third day, I'm getting discharged from the hospital. There is no pain at all, and I am fully satisfied with the treatment given.